I was just a young boy, my best friends used to be some cut-out paper cowboys that my mother made for me. Pasted on the ceiling and the walls around my bed, and every night the West was won again inside my head. Where those cardboard cowboys riding through my mind, they were heading for the hills and hiding out, riding out just in the nick of time. We were at the little bighorn the day that Custer fell, and we even caught the late night show down at the All Right OK Corral. Shot buffalo with Carson, smoked a pipe with Geronimo, fought alongside Davy Crockett at the Alamo. We rode west with the wagon trains and rode east with Wild Bill. Charged with Sherman's cavalry and found gold in them Nar Hills. One day we wore the gray coats, the next day we wore blue. One day we were Comanches and the next day we were Sioux. We were cardboard cowboys riding through my, and we're heading for the hills and hiding out, riding out just in the cold time. Rode shotgun on the stagecoach and rustled cattle on the range, and then we would grow tired of it and be pirates for a change. So Jesse James would set off sailing across the seven seas, for dreaming's only dreaming, and you dream just what you please. But now I'm growing older, and I find I'm slowing down. No longer wear my spurs to bed, I don't take my guns to town. My night's no longer restless, no adventures left at all. Just cracks up on the ceiling, faded tape marks on the wall. But late at night, sometimes I swear that I can almost hear the distant sounds of hoofbeats, and they're pounding in my ear. It's those cardboard cowboys riding through my mind, and we're heading for the hills and hiding out, riding out just in the nick of time.